Welcome to this quick guide where I'm going to show you how to add your Gmail account to the new Outlook app on Windows. And if you get any value out of this video, please click the like button and subscribe to the channel. But to get started with the guide, if you want to add your Gmail account to this new Outlook app for Windows, first start by opening up the new Outlook app for Windows on your computer. Then click on this settings icon up here. Then just make sure this is maximized. Then you want to make sure that you're inside of the accounts tab here on the left, and then email accounts, and here you'll find your email accounts, and then you can click on add account. Now here you'll need to enter your Gmail address. So if you already have an email address typed in here, just select that, press backspace so you can get rid of it. Then type your Gmail address. Once you've typed your Gmail address, just click on continue. Then you should see the screen that you need to sync your Gmail account. Click on continue. It's going to open up a new browser window where you'll need to sign in with Google. So make sure that the correct email address is entered there. Then just click on next. Then you'll need to enter your password for that Gmail account. If you have two-step verification set up, just make sure that you accept those prompts on your phone. Then you'll see the screen where it says Microsoft Apps and Services wants to access your Google account. Just scroll all the way down, then click on allow. Then when you see this pop-up, make sure that you select this checkbox and then click on Open Outlook, New. You should be taken back to Outlook. Now here, if I hover over this icon, it says your account needs attention. Select this account to resolve. But even if I click here, nothing happens. But just go down to the new Outlook for Windows icon down here and then go to the other window that's still open in the Account Settings tab. And you should see this message that says it has been a success to set up the account. Just click on done. Now here it says the Gmail authentication or initialization failed. So I'll just click on reload to try again. And by clicking on reload, nothing actually happens. So I'm just going to close down the new Outlook for Windows completely and also make sure that it's closed here in the system tray. Then open the new Outlook for Windows again. Now let's have a look and see if the Gmail is working. And indeed it's working now, and it's downloading messages from my Gmail account inside of the new Outlook for Windows. And if I go ahead and have a look at the settings, I can now see that the Gmail is set up correctly. So if you do have any issues after setting it up, just completely close Outlook. You might even need to restart your computer, then open Outlook and it should be working fine. Another thing is, if you're not seeing these folders here on the left, just make sure that you have the navigation pane enabled by clicking on these three lines up here. So I hope this guide's been useful. Please like the video and I'll see you in the next one.